You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Looney Baby, Guapo Chapo, you up to bat.
I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Half of you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in that.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Health is wealth in 2019. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. We back with another episode of Who's Next. Now, you already know what this is, man. Labels reach out to me, artists, management, and they want to get on Trash or Pass. They want to get on Who's Next. They want to hear my opinion. But more importantly, they want to hear your opinion, Fire Squad. So this is when you show up. The video, the original video will be in the pinned comment. So if you want to go over there and subscribe, like the video, drop a comment, say what's up, drop a Fire Squad, drop your critiques, whatever that is. It will be right there in the pinned comment. You can go check it out, man. So this is Looney Baby featuring Guapo Chapo. Now they both from Milwaukee. They got a buzz going on out there in Milwaukee, and they just been dropping some bangers. So we're gonna go ahead and get into it and see what's up with this one. Now this is called Boom Boom. Let's get it, Fire Squad. Quality. First thing I look for is quality. And they got quality.
Hit a bit with that bum bum. Hello, and where I come from. She asked me, do I know a nigga? I'm like, And don't be bringing up your nigga, he's a bum bum. Hey,
in 12th Street, we had them bass heads knocking at the door. I let him in. Say the devil knocking at the door.
This is just some trap shit right here. This is just some trap shit, right? I like that trap gritty shit. You feel me? I like that. I like that.
Throw a letter, man. I don't give a fuck about the hoes. I never did.
Yeah.
And niggas say they 100, but they never is. Oh, yeah. It be loot at the bottom of the map. Got a big ass drum at the bottom of the strap. Nigga rapping like they bought it, but I'm bought it plus some strap.
Hey.
Yeah.
I like that dude's voice. He got a very signature voice. One thing about being an artist and a musician and stuff like that, man, it got to be something that separates you, man, whether it's your amazing talent, whatever the case may be. But a lot of times it's just your voice, and you can't train that. You can't teach that. It's just how you is naturally. Bro got a great voice.
I want the pussy just a face, but I got to bring the glicky just in case.
Ooh, big.
Hey, the bully fuck me, it's a chase.
Big, yeah.
And I fuck these hoes and replace. Drop a hoe. Dick on your biz, yeah. Put a hoe brick on your click, yeah. I got two bodies and six assists, yeah. Somebody told you wrong, yeah. I'm really with the shit,
with
yeah.
That bum bum. Hello, and where I come from. She asked me, do I know a nigga? I'm like, And don't be bringing up your nigga, he's a bum bum.
Hey, in 12th Street, we had them bass heads knocking at the door, I let him in. Say the devil knocking at the door, I let him in. I don't give a fuck about the hoes, I never did. And niggas say they 100, but they never is.
My bag got bigger, I could put you on. Ain't buy no money, then don't call my phone. Got that white boy, that's a home alone. I could throw a football, little nigga go long. And I just left some residue on a scale. Hit her with that bum bum, then I bail.
Man, I be liking just, I like, look, man. You got music for every type of situation that you're trying to get into. You feel me? If you want to turn up, if you want to chill, if you got a shorty over, you know what I'm saying? This is just, bro, I'm about to fucking go out. It's Saturday night. I'm turning up.
Hey, what a attitude, just like Uncle Phil. Fuck no month of bills when I'm still be doing drills. I blew a bag on my bitch, then I cut off. If that pussy got a smell, I'ma cut off.
Facts.
I catch Lil Vic up in traffic, we gon' cut him off. Your little sister, she a thot, and your brother soft. Hit a bit with that bum bum. Hello, and where I come from. She asked me, do I know a nigga? I'm like, And don't be bringing up your nigga, he's a bum bum.
Hey, in 12th Street, we had them bass heads knocking at the door, I let him in. Say the devil knocking at the door, I let him in. I don't give a fuck about the hoes, I never did. And niggas say they 100, but they never is.
Hey. All right, so that was Loony Baby featuring Guapo Chapo Bum Bum. Trash or pass? Pass. Man, trap shit hold a special spot in my heart, man. I'm from Charlotte. You know what I'm saying? I'm from the west side of Charlotte. And I'm talking about the trap of Charlotte. I'm talking about seeing stuff like that was an everyday thing. You feel me? So that just bring back just memories of just, you know, being around the homies, being around the squad back in the day. And you just around some, you know what I'm saying? Some dudes that's ready to do whatever, you know what I'm saying? Trying to figure it out. So for me, man, you know how I am about music, man. I just like all different types of music. And this right here has a lane. This has a place. You feel me? And shout out to them boys, man, out there in Milwaukee, man. So you already know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass? Also, if you like this, go over there, man. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the like video. Go hit like on the video. Drop a comment. At least go over there and drop a fire squad, man. Support these people, man. They're coming up. And you already know what you got to do, man. Go ahead and do that. Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy Laid Back, man. Self-love and positivity. Until next time, Fire Squad, I got you. I already know what it is. Hey!